left, it'll pull up on one's tongue.
So they're still nursing. When do they start eating meat, or are they transitioning now?
So they'll start eating meat at about 3 months old, and they'll be completely weaned off milk around 7 months.
Now, how old are these guys again?
9 weeks
old. 9 weeks old. Mm-hmm.
And then I think the other clumps, the smaller ones, are about 6 weeks old. So that's why I can only be a one vehicle sighting, because of the other cubs. So these cubs, these ones over here, would have been introduced to the pride already. They introduced to the pride between 9 to 12 weeks, but they won't stay with the pride because the other cubs are quite boisterous and playful. And that vulture's so thirsty, still drinking.
They're fighting. Get away from my, get away. This is my area.
Oh, it's on six. The green.
Yeah.
The other cubs are. They can't be too far.
I think they're somewhere here. Hey, what do you think?
Yeah, I'm hiding because Mum wouldn't have left them far away.
No, I think these two moms are raising the cubs together, and they can co-lactate, so they can lactate each other's cubs.
Right, they can nurse each other.
Yes, co-nursing. Sorry, not co-lactate.
No, I understood.
So if the one mother goes out and hunts, then the other one can nurse the, which is quite
and
nice.
And watch all the cubs.
Yes. Oh, that looked yummy. Oh, he just went to go
say
thank you, Mom, for the milk.